Alright, welcome to my very first playthrough of Go Home. The first thing we're gonna do is turn this music down. I'm just starting to get a headache already. I'm actually gonna turn down a lot more. There we go. Oh, they really got into the aesthetics on this one. Another one I saw on Rich Teeth actually saw this on How To with Joel and Adam. Day 937. Oh, star plants! Yay, we found one! They just kicked me out of the plane. Ugh. Probably. I don't want to mess with the vertical or the sensitivity too much. Wait, what did I do? I mean, they say we quit the game. God, I'm trying to get out of. Settings! Let me back in! I can't. New game. Bud. This bud's for you! Here on Grow Home, we're a robot trying to reach our spaceship. Shut up, Mom! Alright, keep going around. So I can hold B to self-destruct. Apparently Y doesn't have a power right now. And then I can use right and left to do the Macarena. Does do something. I can scan items and save data on the planet. I guess we'll just use both hands from pulling planes to stuff up. Alright. Enough of that. He needs to stop walking all drunk. For real. It's starting to bother me. I figured they'd do something like this. Ha ha ha! That got a creepy face, to be honest. That's probably running away from me too. How do you run, sheep? Eventually you're just gonna get cornered. There we go. Mom, I brought you a sheep. This goes slow. I think it'd be helpful if the sheep wasn't running away from me. Well, it is. That's gotta be what's happening. Shove off all the good stuff I found. I never climbed that place. I should probably go back and climb there. Free the sheep. The sheep shall be free. Stop goofing off. Get out of there. Thank you.
YouTube yet?
Drunk robot. Alright, be free. It was an easy climb this way. Alright, so I'm going to use the teleport to go back. I know I missed at least one crystal. I mean, the teleporter! Bunch of dicks. Now we can actually climb that. I know there's at least one crystal up there. Scale the mountain! Okay, and then we find a pituitary flower. And that's the one, yeah. Okay, I can deploy it with a Y. Do I only get one, or... heartful multiples. No! Too drunk. on. Climb! Climb, robot, climb! Back before I got too excited. So I gotta go to the left there too. There's this crystal. Okay, so I'm back to where I was. Doesn't pay off. Look at this. Nope. Fall off the side. Drunky, come on. Work with me here. Okay, so I actually want to go back this way so I can get in the cave. I'm sure. No, nothing out here? Wow. Oh, there it is. Through. so lost. I know there was a cave. Throw myself off this little mountain. So if I go up there, I should be able to see whatever the hell I think I'm talking. That's it right there. Can I get across the water without drowning? Trip over a plant. Crystals in the cave. What's that noise? Anymore. I mean, the plan's not 100% the game, but if I can, I want to try to get what I can find. I think I can finally go to the star plant now. Oh, I died there before, okay. Before I start riding the star plane, I need to see if there's anything else around. Like, I wonder what the hell's making that noise. That is starting to bother me heavily at this point. Rock. Star plant. I'm it. Why is Mom trying to annoy me right now? Bounce on the leaf right now. Yep, just jump. Jump to your doom. So adorable when you explode. That's sick. Okay. Why is this inverted? Why isn't it inverted? Look, a crystal! Paratrooping robot. This robot don't quit. This robot don't shit. Do 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 do. Where you go from all zoomed out to first person view and you have a camera issue. So I gotta go down to that one and take it up to there probably. settings are... the growth control. Do not want them inverted. Energy rocks anymore. You suck all the energy out of them, they're just rocks. Seems counterproductive somehow. One more. If we were fancy, it would be on the side of the island. Grab the flower! What's happening? Grab the flower, you crazy robot. Thank you. It's on the other side of me. So I guess I gotta take that one and just continue. Mm-hmm. threw in and out of the thing. Oh, it's not so shady over here. Now there's at least one crystal, hopefully. So now I have a little jump pack. Whew, okay. I mean, it didn't go very far, but hopefully that was far enough. One up and to the right as well. Alright, so let me get up here and rest my fingers a second. Okay, so we'll go out this way. What is happening? Right. Okay, so there's one on this side. Almost even with this, there's actually one below, so. Camera things here are annoying. trying to get to. Okay, so let's do this. Let's get the two easy ones real quick. Okay, the three easy ones. And I'm supposed to go in the cave. I don't want to do that yet. By the way, this will take care of my requirement ever to want to climb a mountain. Talk to me about geology, stupid computer. Alright. That way it looks boring and safe. I am hoping that I can get in that cave from another spot. If not, then I'll have to come back. Hard to keep the climbing. This is a very different controller mechanic than like almost any other game I've played. You very much literally are switching. Oh! Alright, I can get it. I still don't know why it fell, but. Oh good, there's two of them over here. Actually make this worth it. I hope he's not solar powered. If I pull the crystal and fall, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, I don't know what's happening. Annoying sounds. People that do this in real life, and I am having lots of trouble relating to them at the moment. Plus my hands are sweating, and it's just a pile of not good on my controller right now. There the next thing. Oh good, there's one down there. Let's go get it. Really, the only answer when you find one. It's like, oh, guess that's where I'm going. Poop. All right, since I'm on flat ground, I'm drying my hands off. Craziness. The problem is I can't even go into a proper view to figure out where I'm gonna go. All I know is I need to go almost straight up. And I guess that's what I'm gonna do. Robot climb! Climb to the left, robot! Climb to the left! I'm kind of hoping I miss any of the other ones on the side of the mountain. Just kind of want to go figure out what was in that cave and move on. See, I almost don't care, because I'm going to go get that now. Do I go to the cave? first? That's the question. Regardless, I'm gonna climb from the main area. So. Crystals in here. Let's go and grab these. Four of them. Teleporter is. I know there's one close by. I can take the dodo to that. Does feel like she's making fun of me when she says that? Why are we under the plant? That dodo is creepy! Okay, so... waterfall. I don't know if it was the waterfall I meant earlier or not. Oh, there's another one up there. This cave is just full of stuff. So let's start. Nope. basically have to go straight up. And just come back down on the archway. Grab that? You gotta be kidding me. I have to float to that? That's the most ridiculous thing I've done in this game yet. So there's a way out of there, which I don't want to take. I know there's a teleporter nearby. I don't want to knock down the thing. So let's go back out this way. If I can find the teleporter, I might come back with the bird. I'm just going to drag him around hoping to find it. So the teleporter's gotta be up there. Part of me really wants to do something other than climb, but I think that's pretty much what this game is. I gotta get over that teleporter. Exploring some of these islands. I like that I can kind of predict some of these things. I'm not saying that like they're in like super difficult areas when I'm predicting them, but it's just nice that you're like, you know, I bet there's something up here. And sure enough. Okay, so there's crystal like right below me. I bet that's where the cave opened up. So I can go get the crystal that's below me. file a jerk. Why is it like nighttime? There's another cave thing down there. Of course, that is the cave thing. Quite possibly. You're not taking too long. What the fuck is that? Oh, the moon's going across the thing. I thought it was like a air whale. Oh, there's two of them over there. Okay. There's no cave up here, so that cave entrance could be where the bird is. I think I want to open the teleporter, get these other two crystals before I try that. R1 over by the star plant thing. Let's see if I can get the gun. Oh, see? Yeah, good. Yeah, one-handed climb, see? Oh god, it seems slow and pointless. Bird friend. Hold bird. You are coming with me. Mountainside. I lose the hole. That's all I don't want. That's all I do want. Doing to working, so. Right, so we just gotta get up there. Thank you. going this way. Bring you a bird. No! Go up the thing! Why can I grab the underside, not the overside? My hands are physically giving out. Flower thing up there just fine. There we go. Finally, smallest bit of progress. Come on. Crazy. This game controls like a piece of shit. Not all me. Should be something over here. Unless I already got it, which is very likely at this point. I've been here for like days now. To be very honest, I don't know where to go. Those two might be closer. Or I guess I can go not giving me control. There we go. Alright. Well, I don't know what this is. This isn't my way. I'm going first. Is this stronger? Blocking power is now increased. Okay. Yeah, that one there is probably the next closest one. Stuff over there. Okay, so we gotta connect up to these other ones. Retarded robot. so stuck. What's happening? Gotta get to that teleporter next. A new mission in life. Get to that teleporter. So, we're gonna do it with that Sprout. None of that was by design. See that right now. Jeez, let's get this teleporter open before I fall off this bitch. Mushroom. Kansas Fosbury. Driving fine. Alright. So we gotta get Sprouts out all the way over there. Can we, in process, go down? Obviously haven't been down there either. The game, or my phone, or me, but like, I don't think this is reacting as fast as it should. And I didn't do that. He just automatically ripped the carrot out and karate kicked it all off the cliff. Is not this guy's specialty. Alright, so this is pretty much a useless thing, but we can use some vines to go investigate it. And I do want to go investigate there. Damn it, just sit there a moment. much fine. I need to go that direction. I'm gonna have to get back to, like, business here soon, though. I do miss the internet, really? Grab this flower before we die. Some vines to grab these two energy rocks that are over here. And then maybe over to that one. God, get up there. I don't understand why these sprout things decide to grow underneath. That's obviously the one I'm going to have to use. There's no point to those friggin' leaves. It's going to use them in real life just as well. There on. Oh man, this is bloody rough here. Starfruit is growing forward, so I'm not going to do that one. Yet. I think I actually want to use that one right in front of me instead of one down there. Let's do it. Top of this so I can stand, look around. There we go, that's a better one anyways. It literally curled on itself. Jump and let's go. Over to there. mom. Stupid. It's in there. I missed completely. In all honesty, impact on the water would wreck the crap out of his chassis. That's great.